Let's have a look at the A minor scale. The A minor or any minor scale sounds sad when we play it. Right. The A minor works in exactly the same way as the C major or the G major scale. We are going to use exactly the same fingering. We are now going to start on A. And we are going to play one black note for the A minor scale with our fourth finger. But it is only when we have shifted our hand by moving our thumb that we are going to play, instead of a G, we are going to play a G sharp. This is very important. This is what makes it sound sad. Let's play it first with the right hand, then the left hand. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Right, let's play it with our left hand now. As you can see, for the left hand, we start on the fifth finger. We move up to our first finger, put over our third finger, over our thumb. We're going to play the G sharp with our second finger, as we should do when, or like we would play the C major scale.